The left plowed cutter named Dina, who wasn't very hard working and an honest person. He earned his living by cutting wood in the forest. One morning, when the sun had just risen, Dina started for his work as usual. He went into the forest for search for some wood to chop. There seems to be no wood here. Let me go to the riverside and get some wood. He walked towards the riverside, found the big tree. He climbed up the tree and started chopping the wood. As he was chopping, the axe in his hands accidentally fell into the river. Oh no! What have I done? My axe was the only property that earned money. Now what do I do? Will I manage my... Oh God! Please help me! He cried. Just then a goddess appeared in front of him and asked, My son, why are you weeping so bitterly? Mother, my axe accidentally fell into the river. Don't worry, I'll bring back your axe for you, she promised. She took out an axe from the river. The axe glittered as it was made of gold. Dina was stunned to see such a beautiful axe, but said, No, mother, this axe isn't mine. Goddess pulled out yet another axe. Axe was made of silver. My son, is this your axe? No, mother, this axe isn't mine. So the goddess pulled out yet another axe made of iron. Dina's face showed the sign of joy. Yes, mother, this is the one. This is my axe, he said joyfully. My son, I'm very pleased with your honesty. Here, take all these three axes as a reward for your honesty. After handing over the axes to Dina, she disappeared. Dina walked back home as fast as she could. He couldn't wait to share the good news with his wife. When he reached home, he showed his new axes to his wife. Then he told what had happened that day in the forest. His wife was overjoyed to hear his story. Both were happy and relieved that their bad days were finally over. They sold their golden axe in the market and with their money built a beautiful new house in which they lived happily ever after. Thank you.